So I finally finished doing my makeup and I'm just showing the outside. It's very sunny today, so I'm really excited about that. And then I think the girls are just still getting ready. Let's see. Here's Detta. Now make my way around.
Are y'all just trying to do your stuff up here?
And then let's see how Cha looks like. Chaheng.
Hi.
And then Gina. I'm just recording to vlog. And I think we're gonna go out later on and go to the boardwalk. Go back and we're gonna go eat in the apartment or the hotel, and then we're gonna come back and go to the boardwalk. So we're all just walking back. Okay, so we've been swimming and then we just finally rest. I switched up my look, so this is my new look now, and we're gonna go downtown to the boardwalk and finally find food to eat because we are like super hungry. So we're just walking. They're behind me and then some are in front of me. And we're just gonna go grab some food. The lighting right here is like so perfect. I'm like taking pictures.
Especially for you. Listen closely. Sometimes you can tell a wise person not only by what he says, but also by what he doesn't say. Remember, it is much better to say little than to say too much and regret it later. Kids are your treasure. I have much wisdom to share with you.
So we're just walking downtown until we find food, but we're kind of just exploring until, yeah. And it's really, really hot today. So we just ordered and then we're just gonna wait for our food and then we're finally gonna eat. And then we're probably gonna go and ride the Skyboat next, I think. If not, we're gonna go and do more shopping. I bought some stuff for my little brother, but I'll show y'all later.
Yeah,
they bought these $5 like iPhone fans.
Wait, you and your brother?
It looks pretty cool. So we just finished eating and we're just gonna go and explore, and then we're probably gonna ride the Skyboat later on. So I got this tattoo, the henna tattoo, and I got like scammed. They told me it was only like 15 or something, and then like they charged me like an extra $5, and I'm so sad because this tattoo right here is not worth $20.
How do you feel?
I'm really good.
I know.
I love that design.
So I went to a different henna store because this shit was like fucking $20. So I went to a different girl and I got this one for $25. You see the difference? I got scammed. But I love the new girl. She did so good. So we're about to go and ride the Skywheel, and then we're gonna walk back and we're gonna like call it a night maybe, because it's been a long day. We are finally in the Skywheel! Yes! So excited. We'll get going soon.